Welcome friends, today our journey is across Bogat on Pragati Superfast Express from Lonavala to Panvel. I chose this train since it is easier to reach Nerul via Panvel rather than Dadar. Journey on Bogat is always very exciting, and this time we will cross two trains up the Bogat with the WCAM3 bankers, and just after Karjat we will have a race with an EMU towards Kalyan. And finally the arrival at Panvel Junction. We are at Lonavala Station, and there is a banker's loco shed at Lonavala Station since they are used between Lonavala and Karjat. Pragati Superfast Express is an intercity express that plies between Pune and Mumbai, and it goes via Panvel, that is from Lonavala to Karjat, and then Panvel, Thane, Kurla, Dadar, and then Mumbai CSMT. This is a WCAM2 DHEL produced workhorse, and they were originally specifically designed for functioning on the Bor and Kasra Ghat. We are on board the Pragati Express, and our journey begins here. Few words about this video to help you navigate my video easily and watch sections repeatedly. I have made chapters for this video. See the descriptions for the chapter names, and also as you watch the video, the progress line would display the chapter names. The chapters with names and the start times are available in the description. Happy watching. The Bor Ghat is between Khandala and Palasdari, and we are already in the Ghat section and entering the first tunnel on the downside towards Karjat. There are 5 intermediate stations between Lonavala and Karjat, but there are no official stoppages for this train. The next stop is Karjat, where we will halt, and then once we depart, branch off towards Panvel rather than going to Kalyan. This is the month of November, so it's a bit dry, but Bogat is just amazingly beautiful and spectacular during the monsoon time between June through September. There are 28 tunnels and 8 viaducts on this 21 kilometer long Bor Ghat, which is between Khandala and Palasdari. Here comes the first crossing of the day, a WDP4D called the train coming up the Ghat with the bankers. WDP40261, and this is Lokmanya Tilak Visakhapatnam Express via Secunderabad and Vijayawada onto Visakhapatnam. And there goes the WCAM3 bankers, twin WCAM3 specifically built by BHEL for work on the Bor and Kasra Ghats. The Bor Ghat is Mumbai's gateway to India, peninsular India, via the Deccan Plateau. So it's a very crucial line. So about 76 pairs of trains pass through the Bor Ghat every day in a 24-hour period. So you can imagine the congestion that takes place. Currently, there are 3 lines across the Bor Ghat: the up-down line, the middle line, and the down line. And we are actually on the left line, which is the up line. And there you can see the other 2 lines coming out of the tunnel. Now, a 4th line is being planned because often there are, during the monsoon season, due to heavy rain, there are rock that slides down on the track and obstruct the movement of the trains. And to avoid that, now they are building a 4th line. Not only the 4th line, now they are actually building some tunnels avoiding some of the very critical areas in the Bor Ghat. So to improve the throughput of trains, 4 lines will be available in Bor Ghat very shortly. We are now almost out of the Ghat, yes, getting nearer to outside the Ghat section, and now you can see that we are descending from the slope of the train itself, downward looking, and there we are completely out of the god section and the second crossing of the lake. The WAP-4 hauled a train from Indore to Pune via Surat Kalyan. Now you'll be wondering what's the WAP-4 doing in this section, but now you can see WAP-4s, WAP-7s in this section from trains which are coming through via Kalyan from the Western Railway. For example, an Ahmedabad Yeshwantpur Express could have an electric loco running on this section. There goes the twin WCAM-3 bunkers. We are now approaching Palasdhari, which is the end, which is the last station of the god section. That essentially means that we have completely come out of the god section. The next coming up halt is Karjat for a brief moment. All trains up and down the Bogart halt at Karjat, more so the up the hill trains, because the bunkers need to be attached. For down the hill trains, there may not be a stop at Karjat depending upon the schedule of the time train. There is a nice curve into the Karjat station, and we will see a twin WG7 hauled freight locomotive train coming up the Bogart. There it is. I hope you have so far enjoyed this compilation and the information that I have been trying to articulate to give you on the video. They are useful, good to have information. It's a container freight train going to the Mumbai port. Karjat station on the downhill of the Bogart. So this is actually you can call it in a way it's a junction, because there are two lines that meet, one which goes towards the west via Panvel Thane, and Panvel is essentially the terminating station for the Konkan Railway, because the Konkan Railway comes there and ends at Panvel. Panvel has become an essentially a very important place because it connects to the Konkan Railway, number one. Number two, it provides the entry point into the new Mumbai, which is Panvel Nerul Chembur. That's a lot of trains go via Panvel, and there are trains which go via Panvel which enter into Thane and then goes north. That's a local that has just come out of Karjat station as we leave. It's a Mumbai CSMT bound local train. In a short while, we will bank to the left and take the left line to Panvel, and this train will go straight across onto Kalyan, Thane, and we will meet the same tracks again at Thane, providing that we go on this train. But I will be getting down at Panvel, not go up to Thane. The local is trying to catch up with the Pragati Express. I think it will ultimately overtake the Pragati Express. It's actually taking the left line. Now you can see the another pair of twin WCAM-3s at Karjat, waiting to be attached to another train to go up the hill to do the duty as a banker. The nice name, banker, it came from having money in the bank. That means that you can withdraw. Same way, a banker provides an additional power which you can use when going up the hill. It's a nice usage of the English language. There you can see in the distance another train coming in. So essentially we have two departures and one arrival from Karjat station, and this train accelerates now and goes north, northwest, and we take the pure west line into Panvel, which is the terminating station for the Konkan Railway. A nice long capture of the local EMU is speeding now, yes, ultimately.
Speeding up now.
And see, it's picking up speed. There it goes.
Mumbai local.
And we branch off to the left. Yes, now you can very clearly see. After this train goes away, then we can see the other train that is entering into, yes, to Panvel station. That's the longest train, not a local train. Don't know what it is. Too far away to make out. Once again, thank you very much for watching this video, staying with me. This video is with chapters, so you can now go back and select the portions that you want and re-watch them. That's the advantage of chapters. So I hope you will have some section that you want to watch again on my video. So stay safe on this coronavirus time and look forward to seeing you again. And that's the local DEMU which plies between Panvel and a section of on the Konkan Railway. Panvel is a pretty busy station, very busy station. Local trains, long distance trains, Mumbai connection, and that's the hub of the Navi Mumbai or the new Mumbai. So thank you very much. So I go down here 10:13 in the morning, and this train goes along all the way to Thane. You have in Panvel. Have a nice weekend and stay safe. Thank you very much again for watching this video.